scene to watch is on Channel 7 Eyewitness News at 5.